The European Organization for Nuclear Research, or CERN, is the world's largest particle physics laboratory. Near Geneva, on the border between France and Switzerland, CERN engineers are building the world's largest particle accelerator, the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC. Scheduled to go live in May 2008, scientists are expecting the LHC to recreate the conditions just after the Big Bang to answer questions about the very origin of the universe.
The LHC is a big accelerator which will provide us with answers to fundamental questions like what's the origin of the mass of particles, why a particle is more heavy than another one.
The LHC is a circular accelerator 27 kilometers around in which two beams of protons travel in opposite directions near the speed of light and collide to form new particles. The energy of each beam can reach 350 megajoules, enough to melt 500 kilograms of copper. Engineers at the LHC are developing special devices called collimators to redirect stray particles from the beams and prevent them from damaging the collider.
We have to move the LHC collimators with a very tight accuracy of 20 microns because it has to be a fraction of the dimension of the beam, which is only 200 microns. And this has to be done synchronously all over the 27 kilometers.
To meet these strict timing, accuracy, and reliability requirements, CERN chose a motion control and feedback system based on reconfigurable I/O and LabVIEW FPGA. They selected PXI for the deployment platform due to the small size and cost savings over the traditional VME and PLC-based model.
We ordered 120 PXI to cover the control of the 108 collimators in the tunnel.
National Instruments is a very exciting company because people are very motivated and they are really committed to support the customer to succeed in his application.